2010 Large Business of the Year, Headstart Nursery. Headstart Nursery was founded in 1979 by Steve Costa, who was then a recent graduate of Cal Poly, in partnership with longtime friends Don and Bill Christopher. Headstart Nursery built 6 greenhouses in Gilroy to hold the company's first order of bell pepper transplant seedlings for Christopher Ranch. That first successful season led to more pepper orders and other projects. Soon, Steve's brother Randy Costa joined the company, and together the brothers built more greenhouses to accommodate increased orders as their reputation for quality vegetable transplants spread throughout the Salinas Valley and beyond.
Winning this year's Chamber Award for large business is a nice honor. I mean, it's a nice reflection of what all 200 plus people have done here at Head Start for the last 30, 32 years. We're starting our 32nd year. It's nice to be recognized for the job we are doing, and we should all be proud.
Today, Head Start Nursery is one of California's top suppliers of vegetable transplants and ornamental plugs, growing more than 500 million plants every year and employing 200 people year-round. In addition to the main facility in Gilroy, Head Start Nursery has greenhouses in the Coachella Valley, just south of Palm Springs. The nursery also has over 350,000 square feet of covered greenhouse space devoted solely to organic production, and they produce over 100 million certified organic transplants each year. But the company has also shown a genuine commitment to the community. Each year, Head Start Nursery grows gorgeous red poinsettias, which it sells at a discount for local school and nonprofit holiday fundraisers. Organizations such as the Gilroy Garlic Festival, the Gilroy Chamber of Commerce, the Gilroy Rotary Club, and the Gilroy Foundation can attest to the generous support and leadership from Steve and Randy Costa and the Head Start Nursery team. Their company motto is rooted in quality, but our 2010 Large Business of the Year is truly rooted in Gilroy.